Last 3 days, I was sleeping in total 5 hours.
过去的三天，他只睡了5个小时。
But today we wake up at 5 a.m. to visit Guofuqin.
今天早上5点钟就起来了，去了咱们张家港的国父亲能。
I would like to invite Mr. Wu to the stage, please.
吴前辈。
And also Professor Wijk.
Professor who?
Professor Wijk.
Professor Wijk, where are you?
So today it was a very historical moment because the company announced launched the fully automated electrolyzer line.
今天他们宣布了全自动的那个电解槽。
But most importantly, Mr. Wu is a pioneer of hydrogen in China.
吴董事长是中国氢能行业的领军企业家。
Professor Wijk is a pioneer of hydrogen in Europe.
Wijk 教授是在欧洲的氢能行业的领军。
And I am very proud that both of them, they are chairman, honorary chairman of our CleanTech Business Club, Hydrogen Hub.
他们两个是我们氢能俱乐部的氢能委员会的联席主席。
So, thank you so much.
非常感谢。谢谢。谢谢。
所以我们就拍照，OK，拍照。